really great job today. Free for all!
Dan's 1P and... Come on. Alright, alright, player one is losing. Okay.
Pikachu!
It was easy.
Oh, dude, do I get to see more of my favorite matchup? Dan, that's what I'm saying. Like, you have the patience of a god. Like, you, no other man could have sat through 100 lasers and only get hit by one. You literally only got hit out of 1 out of 100 lasers, bro. Like, I'm telling you, he shot probably 200 lasers. Yeah.
I'm just tired. I've been. For the beatings,
I'm just setting up the sprites. Nobody really cares about the score.
I'm not. Dark's not uploading. I'm going to it.
And I think Bark has some big gonads playing Fox right after Steve. Like, I respect it, but I think it might be like a suicide like mission.
Like, after the lead.
That's what I'm saying, bro. Like, I don't. Like, the Bark has giant gonads. What I'm trying to say. Oh, down tilt. Oh.
I mean, it's gonna be interesting.
Oh, yeah.
Show me the moves. Show me a move.
Yeah, honestly, and make it much more fun to watch. Oh, he showed him the moves. Oh, he showed him the moves, bro. No!
Daniel, did you say my memes or my dream?
Free for all!
Yes, it is a legendary moon from
Nest.
Oh, man.
That's the grand final.
Can't really go in the Nest. The boy who touched the rock.
No, that ain't Nest. That's young.
That's really just Dan. Dan the man decided to go to boy.
Daniel's
matchup is rough as anything.
Fox.
Has to go DK against Fox.
Daniel's got the instructor.
Honestly, has that much edge guarding. Doesn't have that much experience.
You know, this sense.
Green Ness is top tier Ness, and it's not Young Lee because he didn't have blonde hair. You could actually make him a Young Lee and like have like a sad boy shirt on.
Headbees.
That's what I'm saying. Like, there's so skin. Much. If I could code stuff like ooh, that like our game would be the game. We could have Riot Shu for people. We could have like Ganondorf for Falcon. We could have like
Lucas.
What? Dude, I'm talking about like. An actual ride.
Red Hat's mod.
Yeah, they get a tint. It gets a tint, but it's definitely not
Red Hat.
Give me like.
Yeah,
I'm talking about. And Daniel has some strong new combo. Helps him out, but.
Watch your ways. It's just
has no pants, but he gave him the down air. Supposed to get the ledge cancel like a crazy man, but he didn't. Just awesome. I believe. God hands.
I mean, if he gets him off
stage,
that's an easy stop.
Oh, you should have gone out there for the down air. No, jump. Pants got him to kill the pants. Dude, I want to know where Ness got his pants at. I don't want to care. He does have no jump. He got his jump back.
Burlington.
Dream is alive. Give him the pants. Oh, sure. Space. He's hard out. He's just touched a rock, Mark. Just touched a rock. Don't have to do him like that. He just touched a rock. Didn't even want the powers. Didn't want the powers. He just touched it. Got it. 420. Oh, what? He is alive.
No contest.
Alright, Mark takes it.
Free for all.
Yes.
All right.